Hi, I'm Adam Heller, the creator of Zero Pain Now. The pain and other symptoms that go with the diagnosis of a herniated disc can really be unbearable. The pain, the tingling, the burning, the numbness, the sciatica, all these other things that go with this diagnosis can really keep you from having the life you want. And all you really want is to get back to being like everybody else and be able to do all the physical things that you were able to do before, and I get that. I have some really important news for you because the studies have shown that herniated discs almost never are the actual cause of pain. They're there, they show up on the image, you're feeling all the symptoms, but over and over again, these studies have been done where they take people who've never had pain and they give them an MRI. And 2 out of every 3 of those people have bulging discs at 1 or more levels or herniated discs, yet they've never had pain. And what we've done with that over the last 30 years is design a process that actually helps eliminate the cause of the pain that is almost never the herniated disc, which is really good news for you because it gives you an opportunity to get back to feeling the way you used to feel before all that pain and other symptoms. So there's a great way for you to find out in 2 minutes whether or not you can heal your own pain with some assistance and do it rapidly and quickly and non-medically and safely. All you have to do is take the pain test. It'll take you a couple of minutes. You'll get an objective score and it'll let you know where you stand with 97% certainty. So click the button, take the pain test now. I'll see you on the other side. We're all here to help you. Thanks for watching.